And the third announcement we're making today is a brand new capability in Fabric called mirroring, with support for Snowflake, Azure SQL DB, and Cosmos DB, with more databases coming soon. Mirroring allows customers to work with existing databases as if they're already native to Fabric. So for example, you can simply point Fabric at Snowflake or Azure SQL DB, and we create a mirrored near real-time instance of that database in OneLake, with the data stored in the native format of OneLake, which is Apache Parquet and Delta Lake. Mirroring enables blazing fast query performance with Power BI's new Direct Lake mode, and it substantially reduces costs because customers don't need to pay for the SQL queries going to Snowflake or Azure SQL DB, as an example. But it's not just Power BI. All of the Fabric workloads, Spark, AI, you know, Gen AI, real-time analytics, everything lights up on top of the mirrored data instantly. Now, let me show you a quick demo of how all of this comes together.
Let's see how Microsoft Fabric can bring together data from multiple clouds into a unified data estate. We're going to start by creating a new lakehouse in Fabric for Contoso Outdoors to seamlessly bring together all of their data. All I have to do is give it a name, press Create, and in a couple of seconds, I have an enterprise-ready lakehouse ready to go. Now we can bring data into the lakehouse by using any of the 150 connectors that we have here. But we don't want to do that in this case because we don't want to manually copy the data. Instead, we're going to use Fabric's shortcuts and mirroring capabilities to access all of our data through Fabric with zero ETL. If we look at where Contoso Outdoors is storing and managing their data today, you can see that they, like a lot of organizations, have data everywhere. In Snowflake, there's the customer loyalty program. Azure Databricks has the sales data. Cosmos DB has the retail order tracking. Dataverse has the customer support systems, and we can get our product inventory and our product catalog from Amazon S3 buckets. With Fabric, we're going to make it so we can access all of these sources in a single unified lakehouse that is always instantly in sync with the underlying systems with zero ETL. Let's start with the Amazon S3 bucket, Azure Databricks, and Dataverse. For these sources, we can create shortcuts directly to the data since Fabric natively works with data in Delta Parquet format. Let's set up the shortcut to the Amazon S3 bucket. And now I'm going to jump ahead to where we've already set up shortcuts to our sales data from Azure Databricks and our customer support data from Dataverse. And we've done shortcuts to more than just tables of data. Here you can see we've also created shortcuts to images from our product catalog and text documentation files. We can use these for building solutions in Fabric or for other services like Azure AI Studio to be able to access the data through OneLake. Now let's tackle our data in Snowflake and Cosmos DB. For these sources, we're going to use Fabric's new database mirroring capability. Database mirroring automatically reflects data from Snowflake directly into OneLake and keeps it in sync with every change. This means my customer loyalty program data from Snowflake can be accessed seamlessly in Fabric with zero ETL, and it's always kept in sync automatically by Fabric. Once the mirroring is up and running, I can switch over to the SQL endpoint in Fabric, and my data is ready to be queried. But let's go back to the lakehouse, because not only am I going to query the Snowflake data, but I want to run queries across all of our data at the same time. You can see we've also set up mirroring for Cosmos DB, and I've added it and the Snowflake data here. So now I have data from five different clouds, integrated in minutes into a single unified lakehouse in Fabric. With one click, I can switch to the SQL endpoint in Fabric for the lakehouse and write a single SQL query that joins data from each of these five different clouds. I can now work with all of these sources through Fabric in a unified way. Most importantly, every workload in Fabric can work with the same one copy of my data. If we switch over to the lineage view, you can see this even more clearly. Here's our Snowflake, Azure Databricks, Dataverse, Amazon S3, and Cosmos DB data all coming together with a full view of downstream and upstream lineage, ready for my organization to use. For example, here we've created a machine learning model to predict demand and inventory levels for the upcoming holiday shopping season. This model requires data from all of Contoso Outdoors' different cloud data sources, and it would have taken days or weeks to pull it all together and integrate it. But now, with Fabric, we've cut this down to minutes and integrated the engines and tooling to create the solution right here. Now finally, my lakehouse in Fabric has a semantic model automatically created that makes it easy to access the data through BI tools like Power BI. So let's create a new Power BI report and use Copilot to get started. Let's ask to create a report showing order status for our loyalty program members. Again, this is pulling data from multiple cloud sources. And just in a couple of seconds, Copilot has looked at my data and generated a beautiful report. I can slice and dice, and right away I see the low review scores have higher delays. And I can use the report as a starting point to customize it for my own needs. Let's add one more visual to the report. And this is a Copilot-powered summary visual that will create a narrative about the data in the report. Let's ask for 5 bullets with facts about the order status. Copilot provides a dynamic list of insights that will update with the data. And it provides citations so I can see where the insights come from. As you've seen, Microsoft Fabric is a game changer for enabling organizations to create a unified data estate spanning all of their data across clouds and supporting every analytics workload in one easy-to-use experience.
We're really excited about this because we recognize that you have data everywhere. And with Fabric, we simply want to embrace data where it lives and really deliver business value very, very quickly.